that spells shit pizza!
So Jordan, what did you eat for dinner tonight?
Duh, pizza, like every night.
Shit pizza?
What was your side dish tonight, boys?
Shit garlic bread!
Ah, looks good.
Yep.
What number do we call for this?
We call it 131241. The shit pizza. See? Join the dots and find out.
S-H-I-T-P-I-Z-Z-A. What does this spell, boys?
Shit pizza! And also known as nuclear pizza, which is not demented, which really should have been. And what does the hand have to say about that, Lachlan? Well,
up yours!
So remember, shit pizza, 131241, shit pizza.
Tonight we are interviewing the creator and founder of Shit Pizza. His name is Paul.
How's it going?
What can you tell us about Shit Pizza, Paul?
Well, Shit Pizza is a very special thing to me. I created it myself, up in our homemade kitchens. Very fresh, good quality pizza, so worth giving it a try.
Now, Paul, would you be able to give us a tour and show us how the slice is the pizza I created?
It's a very secret formula behind Shit Pizza, but we'll have you take it to our kitchens and show you around.
Thank you, Paul.
So, if you've got to follow me, as you can see, this is our hard work in the kitchen here. Some of our members of staff and different dishes and things like that. And this is the main place where Shit Pizza is brought to life. So come have a look in here, have a look around. This is where it all happens. So mate, I could just get you to turn around and look up from my base for Shit Pizza.
Sure.
Alright mate, have a look. And here you have it. That's the base of Shit Pizza, mate. And what is behind it? Now, if you just got to turn around again, I would drop some toppings for that Shit Pizza.
Alright, sure.
Have a look. And I'm going to go back down here, and voila, there you have it.
Very nice.
That is Shit Pizza, mate. You beauty, bellissimo. So, thanks for the interview, mate.